you all the middle school teachers for making middle school more enjoyable and easier to learn.
Thank you. I would like to thank all the middle school teachers for all that you do for us students. Thank you for making middle school so enjoyable for me as a sixth grader coming into middle school. Thank you.
Okay, I like Ms. Johnson because she's unique and she likes softball like me.
So, Mr. Bennett is my favorite teacher because of his personality. He is kind of a hard person to get to know at first, but once you get to know him, he's a very amazing teacher.
Ms. Watkins, thank you for reminding me that a lot is two words, not one.
I appreciate Mr. Johnson because he teaches us math. He teaches us good math and does good things, but he also makes math fun.
I appreciate Coach Harris because he turns on really good music during PE and that gets the kids pumped up.
I appreciate Harold because he not only interacts with students here, he makes us feel involved and encourages me to do the very best.
Ms. Holcomb is a good teacher because when I was in her store, she had some music to keep us all concentrated.
Ms. Bollinger, thank you for giving us good advice and letting us hang out in your room and having an awesome club that I've been in there since day one of eighth grade. Thank you for helping me through all my work and finding good books so I can read, and just thank you for being yourself and being kind to others.
I appreciate Mr. Taylor because he's fun to be around and he's just a really good person and he's really funny.
I like Miss Young because she gives us free time whenever we work hard and go to make us feel special.
I like Miss Wood because she teaches me in a way I understand.
I appreciate Miss Reeves because she is calm and cool and pushes us to do our best.
We appreciate the lunch ladies because they always make sure we have the nutrition that we need and they always ask us how our day has been and make sure that's been doing good.
We love the lunch ladies!
I appreciate Coach Stone because he's really laid back and we can talk about a lot of stuff because we just have a lot in common.
I appreciate Ms. Roach because she connects with the students and keeps the school orderly and fun.
I appreciate Aaron and Jim Baker because they allow me to come to a clean school and have a fresh start to every day.
The thing I learned most from Ms. Lancaster is the CSRT plus answer and reflective narrative.
I like Ms. Little because she teaches me in a way I understand.
I appreciate Ms. Bollinger because she does everything for me and she takes me to baseball practice all the time.
I like Mr. Backstrom because he's like so awesome, and then he helps students, and then he'll help you with whatever you need to be done. And if you've got a problem, you can go talk to him about it and he'll help you with it.
I appreciate Coach McCullough because he's a smart and funny teacher, and he also taught me how to write a good essay.
I like Ms. Smith because she teaches us at her own pace, and it kind of helps us to stay caught up on our assignments, and she gives us days to work on our assignments, so we're never really far behind in our class.
She's very helpful to teach and helps me when I'm struggling with math.
The thing that I learned most about Coach Trumbo was that he taught me more about golf and he got me more interested in golf because I wasn't really interested in it. And now I find him and it makes me want to play.
The thing I learned most from Ms. Reeves was to be self-confident and that I can do anything I would like to do.
like Coach McCone because when we go to games, he buys us Chick-fil-A.
I appreciate Mr. Yarbrough when he helps me on my algebra when I'm really struggling. I appreciate Ms. Shelton because she helps us when we're having trouble on our science fair projects, and she has a cure for everything.
I appreciate Mr. Henry for caring and seeing the best in every student and always being in a great mood.
I appreciate Coach McCullough because he has taught me a lot about the Civil War, and we did a project on one of the battles that happened at Foreman McLean's house, and it helped me visually learn more about it.
I appreciate Mrs. Baxter because on my bad days I know she'll always be there for me and listen to whatever I have to say.
I appreciate Coach Meyer because he was always fair on rulings and didn't favor one side over the other.
I thank Mr. Perd because since I was not smart, he taught me how to be smart, like the life cycle for plant. Because back then I never knew how to do it, and he stood up for me since I was like 8. And he also made me smarter in school.
I want to thank you, Ms. Williams, for pushing us to do what we want to do. I have always really liked you as a teacher.
Thank you, Miss Cody. Hope you made this fine. Now, please take it. Still. Thank you.
I really appreciate Miss Perry because she was always there in a time of need. She was there when a lot of 7th and 8th grade girls were being really mean and bullying me, but thanks to her, all of that has stopped this year, and I've become so much happier thanks to her. I owe her a lot.
I like Miss Whiteley because she helps us learn about ratios and how it helps us.
I like Miss Wood because she always helped me in ESL on my work every day when I get confused.
I like Miss Hillier because she has helped me strive to become a better, independent, working person. I work better now by myself than I used to. I don't really need as much guidance as I used to.
I like Miss Lyman because she helps me with my math work when I am having trouble with it.
I like Miss McNair because she is helpful and a caring person.
I like Miss Long because she is really funny and she watches over us all. Thank you, Miss Long.
The thing I learned most from Miss Stevens was to be considerate and helpful. Thank you, Miss Stevens.
I like Miss Dana because she's friendly and nice to be around.
I appreciate Miss Reeves because whenever everybody gets rowdy and loud at the end of the day, she's always cool about it and she didn't yell or nothing.
I respect Miss Van Hook because she helps kids when they need help and she's respectful.
I appreciate Miss Bradlin because she helps the kids a lot and she's really nice to us.
The reason I appreciate Mrs. Chappell is because she's always there for her students, whether she likes it or not. She knows what to do as a teacher. She knows how to inspire her kids and how to keep them going as students. And whether we like that or not, there are good times and bads, and she knows how to be there for them.
I appreciate Ms. Whiteman because she helps us kids with all our problems.
Rutledge because she commemorates me on my good grades, especially my English ones.
I appreciate Miss Kirk because she spends lots of time on us.
I
appreciate Mr. Greenwell because he's calm and laid back.
I appreciate Nurse Taylor because she's always there when you need to talk to her or when you have special needs.
I appreciate Ms. Prince because she pushes me to strive to be better in life.
Thank you, teachers, for helping me along the way during the school year. Thank you for helping me when I'm in trouble and noticing me when I'm down or having troubles. Thank you for everything you've done this school year. Thank you so much for teaching me all these wonderful things. Just thank you in general.